subscribe to our channel.
10 gentle laxatives to relieve constipation naturally. This time we'd like to share 10 of the best natural laxatives you can try the next time you're experiencing constipation. 1. Lemons. Fresh lemon juice is one of the best digestive aids that nature has to offer. It contains fiber and essential vitamins that support intestinal transit and boost waste elimination. To make it easier to drink and increase its effectiveness, we recommend diluting it in water and drinking on an empty stomach. 2. Flax seeds. Considered a superfood, flax seeds, also known as linseed, have a high fiber content and contain omega-3 fatty acids that help digestion. They're known for their powerful laxative properties that can relieve mild to moderate cases of constipation and inflammation. Try adding some to your favorite recipes, but ideally you should soak them in water overnight and drink the resulting liquid the following morning. 3. Castor oil. If you consume a couple tablespoons of castor oil on an empty stomach, you'll put an end to your constipation once and for all. This oil contains a special active compound that, when digested, stimulates intestinal activity. However, it shouldn't be taken in excess or for an extended period of time because it could cause undesired side effects. 4. Kiwi. Kiwi is another fruit with gentle laxative properties. Kiwis are famous for their high vitamin C content and fiber. They're one type of food that you can eat every day as a way to prevent slow intestinal transit. Nutritionists advise eating 2 kiwis with breakfast to unclog the intestines and relieve constipation. 5. Spinach. Spinach, known for its many health benefits, is also great for purifying the body and improving digestion. When eaten raw, spinach helps regenerate and rebuild an intestinal tract that's been altered by having a poor diet. Try adding some spinach leaves to your next smoothie, salad, soup, or favorite recipe. 6. Grapes. Grapes contain substances like cellulose, sugars and organic acids which help improve intestinal transit. When you're experiencing digestive problems, eat a small handful of grapes or drink a half a glass of natural grape juice. Another way to enjoy grapes is by eating raisins that have been soaking in water for a day or two. 7. Figs. These small fruits have been renowned since antiquity for superior natural laxative properties. This benefit is attributed to their fiber content, which facilitates digestion and intestinal transit. It's best to get them fresh as the majority of the fiber and calcium is concentrated in the rind. You can also get them dried, but you'll have to soak them in water overnight. 8. Plums. Plums are one of the most well-known and effective natural laxatives. They have a delicious taste and they're full of beneficial nutrients for your health. We suggest drinking the natural juice as a part of your breakfast with whole grain oatmeal. 9. Nuts. Nuts are a natural source of fatty acids and fiber, which makes them a good ally for your intestinal health. Eating nuts regularly prevents cholesterol from building up and helps eliminate waste blocking the colon. In addition, they're a really healthy snack that can help you manage hunger and prevent overeating. 10. Aloe vera. The gel contained within the stalks of the aloe vera plant possesses anti-inflammatory and laxative properties that accelerate relief from this condition. You can find it in pharmacies in different preparations like tea and compresses, but it's best taken in its natural form with a little honey. Keep in mind that for complete relief from constipation, you'll also need to change your eating habits and start drinking more water throughout the day. If you think this information is interesting, share it with your Facebook and Twitter friends. I like the video and subscribe to our channel.